And it goes a little something like.
Hello everyone, I'm sorry for theasing gameplay, but this video is again about Skiskios. So as we all know, I recently made a video about her exposing her fan page, but this video is directly to Skiskios. If you don't know who Skiskios is, she is a Roblox drama or rant content creator who cyberbullies innocent content creators. She is very manipulative and rude. So I have proof she made money off of the people are using Technoblade's Diath for money. As you can see, the video is monetized. If you don't know how to tell if a video is monetized, then I'll tell you. So basically, if you get an ad, that means the creator is earning money off of the clip. And I have more proof she is. See that there? It is basically showing that she is making money off of this clip, which is just disgusting of her to do, especially after late Technoblade has passed away. Honestly, when will she stop doing these childish things? Her cyberbullying has made content creators' mental health go down, which is just terrible, and apparently we can't take an opinion. Like, Miss Girl, you are killing people's mental health and you don't even realize it. Like, bro, that's just dumb. She's just evil and needs to get off of YouTube as soon as possible, or else everyone will quit because of her criticism. So if you found this convincing, please do not hesitate to like and subscribe. Goodbye.